Welcome back to Cooking with Cubone, episode 7. Now, you may have heard about coffee. Oh, and tea. There are many different types of coffee.
There are GEDs,
bushels,
Red Seal,
and Mocha.
Now those are delicious, but today we are going to be using New Zealand Roasted. Right, so first of all, gonna need a kettle. You will have to press this button right here. And it lights up and it will heat up. Let's just wait for that to be finished. While we're waiting, let's put the coffee bag inside the cup. Okay, now we've got to get in there and get out the coffee bag. Okay. Now we will place this inside the cup. Okay, now we will need a spoon to stir it up. Spoon. Okay, let's just put this in the bin. And now we just wait. Okay, so now it is turned off. Now we should pour the hot water inside the cup. So when you've done that, you will have to get the spoon and stir it. We'll use a spoon and bring out the tea bag just like that. Whoops. Oh, Kia, you're here. Okay, you need to work on your grammar. Pretend you didn't see that. Okay, now we bring the cup over here and now we get some milk. Okay, we've got that. Now let's put it back in the fridge. read us how you make a coffee. Thank you for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Goodbye. Kia, who did you invite over?
Coffee. Oh.